All right, I just heard the mailman deliver this thing. Man, this is little. All right. Yeah, I crossed my address out. I'm recreating this. Let's take this thing in. Here it is, folks. Let's open this thing. Man, this thing's a little. I'm very psyched about this. Okay. It's the WinBook 8-inch TW802 tablet running Windows 8.1 full 32-bit, and has 2 gigs of RAM. A lot of little tablets have 1 gig of RAM. I don't really think that's enough to run Windows 8.1 well. But we're going to try this. I'm really psyched. It was about $130 with shipping. You can get them cheaper, but the places that had them cheaper, it was a longer wait. And I wanted it now. So I paid for overnight shipping. Alright, let's see what's in it. It's a USB micro cable. That's a little book. That's a warranty. That's for the software in it. Office 365. That's the USB charger. Alright. Let's see if it can work with that. Yeah, okay. I think that's WinBook. There's a camera back there. There's a camera in the front. There's a speakers down here. I think to turn it on, I press this little. Hold this down. Should spring to life. And there it is. Starting up. City and country, US. App language, English. Keyboard layout, US. Time zone. Now I'm in the Denver time zone. Alright, next. Blah, blah, blah. Firstborn child. I probably don't own the device that this is running on because it's Microsoft, so sure, man. Yes, NSA can butt rate me if they want. Yep, I'm agreeing to all that. All right, personalized, let's go. All right, so, there's a little keyboard. I'm going to turn this off and go through the whole setup process. Probably going to take a while, but, I'm really psyched about this. I'll turn this back on when I get it running. All right, so I was able to go through the whole Microsoft setup. It wanted me to have a Microsoft ID and email address, and I kept clicking leave me alone or whatever, and it got through all that. I was able to do it without having a Microsoft account, and it also wanted to have a default of like senses everything you do and tells Microsoft everything and knows your location. And I picked the custom settings instead of that, and that is possible. I mean, who knows if it's honored or not, but now it's, you know, I've gotten through all that and then entered my Wi-Fi password, and now it's going through this stunning, beautiful color change where it's getting everything ready. So I'm gonna let it keep doing this for a while, and then we'll get back to trying it out. Yay. Cool. So then I had to reboot it, and now it's up with the Windows 8, and it does know whether it's right side up or upside down. It's adjusting. Let's, oh hell, I really hate the, I'm going to use the start, which gets rid of this and brings back the start screen, but you know, let's try it. Thank you. let's just play some music here, or play an episode and see how the speakers work. It's working. So I can change the volume without shutting this thing off. Okay, I think this is the volume. Sounds pretty good. I like it.
Yeah. I like it. It feels good.
All right, now I'm going to try something a little more advanced. I'm actually going to install some software that my company makes. Fiend Phone. All right, let's get this bigger. Yep, that's working. Okay, let's see. Download. Nope, I hit the wrong one. All right, I've never used a touchpad before, believe it or not. All right. Download, hit the bird, is downloading, yes, save and then run, it is downloading, run, when we get there, yep, still downloading, it's about a 5 meg program, but I'm several rooms away from the wireless, but I'm assuming it would, let's try it in the same room, see if it speeds it up. Probably not. It's probably how fast this. Oh, yep. Yeah. Can we get this bigger? Nope. Okay. Eat. Next. 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 Install. Yes. All right. And that's fiendphone.com. FiendPhone.com. It's something Derek Slopey and I made that it's like Skype-ish, you know, it's voice over internet for radio people and podcasters. It sounds better than Skype. It's true duplex. So I'm going to try to find someone to test this with. There we go. Yeah, like I said, I'm still getting used to a touch screen. Never used one before, believe it or not. I've got desktops. I do video editing. I've got desktops with a crap load of memory. I'm curious how well, this will run this voice over internet protocol program, Fiend Phone. I think it'll work. All right, I'm going to find someone to test it with. I'll be back. I got Fiend Phone easily to set up on here. I'm running it. I'm talking wirelessly with a $50 mic with Ben Stone, the Bad Quaker, plugged USB direct in. There's no external wires here. This is just going right into here. And into here, and the headphones are coming out of the mic. And Ben says it sounds great. He's going to try to record it, but have you heard any dropouts yet, Ben? Excellent. Yeah. So, all right. So this is the $100 Win tablet that's going to change my life. I basically got it for, like, now that I'm having a lot of lung issues, I'm going to the doctor a lot, and there's free Wi-Fi at the place I go, and I usually have to wait for a half hour or an hour or so. Why not? You know, this thing weighs so little. It's amazing. Yeah, I mean, you don't need a laptop with this. I mean, you could have the mic and this thing and work from a backpack. So do you have, if I called you back in 20, 30 minutes, would you have a way of recording it? I really want to, I'm making a YouTube unboxing and usage video of this. So I want to have the audio. All right, so now we're running Fiend Phone. We're connected. And, Ben Stone's on the other end. He's recording. How do I sound, Ben, using my $50 mic USB with this $120 pad?
You sound good. Pad. You sound good. Nice and crisp.
Cool, man.
And
good
clear.
Enough to do a good enough to do a radio show, huh?
Definitely.
All right. And yeah. So I ordered a couple other things for this. I ordered like a stylus because my tired 50-year-old eyes, it's kind of hard to see everything on this and make it work, and that'll make it easier for my fat fingers to get around stuff. I ordered a stylus for this and a 64 gig SD card, which will expand the memory because this doesn't have a hard drive, which is one of the reasons it runs so well on only 2 gigs of memory because it's all SD, you know, solid state memory.
And then I also ordered a little case for it. So, you know, total about $150, and it's a little kick-ass computer, and I'm really pleased with it.
Cool.
Yep. So,
yeah.
So send me the audio, will you?
Okay. Sounds good.
All right. Take care, man. Thanks for helping.
Yep.
Bye.
Bye.